terrific game. You know, we've been behind a lot. We've had experience with that, and I thought we battled well all day, and certainly St. Louis U did as well. We got a heck of a team.
Matt, can you take me through the head?
Strategies on the help ball club win. Haven't had the regional that I hoped to have had, and started off kind of slow, but told myself before I went up to that bat, I'm gonna win here. I'm gonna be the one that comes through. And as a senior, it's something that you always want, especially in the last innings and in the regional, to move on. And just didn't do too much. Lawson actually told me that right before I swung, he goes, move up in the box, and saw a slider, he hung it a little bit, and just put a good swing on it.
I actually ran into your mom on my way down here, and she was in tears. Just how good did it feel? Do you remember running around running around bases with the guys running at you?
I mean, this team is really special, and just to have all those guys that, you know, that are my brothers that have, you know, been through everything with for the last 2 years to come running at you in a regional, you can't make it up. It's a pretty surreal feeling.
Talk about the locker room and how energetic it was.
It was very energetic. I mean, everybody loves each other. So I told everybody on Thursday, I said, you know, we get to the park a lot earlier than most teams just because guys like to be around each other, and guys love playing for the coaches, and guys like love being Missouri State Bears and playing for this program. And it's a special group of guys that have a lot of fight and a lot of drive to keep going and keep battling and never give up.
Gee, Matt kind of had his struggles first part of this regional, but for him to step and do that, what's to say about him?
Well, I mean, he's got 14 home runs. And go back to the hit by pitch on the 0-2 count in the inning we scored. I mean, he just finds something that can help you win every game. That's what he does.
Coach, you say anything to him there after that quick start by St. Louis when he put four runs up there? Really?
Don't let him score anymore. No, I mean, we've played 56 games. We've been through everything. We've seen everything. You know, we don't get alarmed, we don't panic, we just keep playing. That's what we do. That's what a lot of good teams do.
What are you like in the dugout with the drama going on?
Say it again.
What are you like in the dugout with the drama going on?
Old and the same. Hopefully I'm the same all the time. I don't think they'll tell you any different.
Hunter, is it different?
No. The same every day.
And for you, you had your injury and you were kind of at the back of the lineup, but today you kind of came up big back in the tough spot. How are you feeling right now?
I mean, I feel great. Body feels great. I knew today, you know, our energy was up. We knew it was a win or go home game. So I just told myself, you know, I got to do a little more than I've been doing to help this team win. I'm one of the leaders of the team. And so today I just told myself to do a little more than I have been before, you know, leave everything on the field and whatever happens, happens.
Coach, you said don't score any more runs for a while. Your pitch staff were able to kind of sling.
Did a nice job. Schwab, Fromson, I mean, they gave us 5 2/3 with one run and middle relief. I mean, it's been huge for us all year. And those have been two key guys there, and they've done it for us consistently.
You know, he'll throw tonight, or are you going to kind of?
Pardon me?
You know you're going for it tonight?
Well, probably depend on who we play.
Any more questions? Thank you, Julian.